in an impacts various aspects of our lives. It's a skill that can make difference between feeling overwhelmed and being in control of your time. So let's get started.
So it's not time management, and why is it important? Time management is very important to make our productivity more efficiency. So it's not easy to get time management is built on several principles. So first one is the prioritization principle. This is the first one of our several principles. So identify and focusing the most important task. So sabay na importante. So next principle is the goal setting. Setting clear, achievable goals and bringing them to actionable steps. So planning. Creating schedules to allocate time tasks and minimize last minute of rush. So next one is eliminating distractions, recognizing and reducing common distractions during work hours. So for the fifth one, time blocking. Locating specific time tasks for different types of tasks. Delegation and outsourcing. Don't hesitate to delegate or outsource tasks when possible. So for our first question, can you explain the Pomodoro routine? Yes, sir.
Certainly. The Pomodoro technique involves working for 25 minutes and taking a 5-minute break. After 4 cycles, take a longer break. This technique enhances focus and productivity by breaking work into manageable intervals.
So, very good. So, next one. Next question. What is the eat the frog approach? So, Jack, out of this turn.
Eat the frog means tackling your most challenging task first thing in the morning with your energy and focus on your feet. This approach helps you to convert the most difficult task with a fresh one.
Very good, very good, very good. So, the next question. How can technology aid in time management?
Yes, you can come from my phone.
Technology can be a valuable ally. It allows us and serves for task management, reminders, and calendar scheduling. This tools help you stay organized and efficient.
So, very good. So, the next one. This is a very, very, very important question. What are the benefits of effective time management?
Yes, it is.
The benefits of effective time management are offers numerous advantages, increase productivity and efficiency, reduce stress and improve work balance, more time for personal growth and relaxation, enhance decision making and focus, a better professional reputation.
So, in conclusion, effective time management isn't about working longer. It's about working smarter. By implementing these principles and techniques, you can achieve more in less time and lead a more balanced and fulfilling life. Remember, mastering time management is a skill that can truly unlock your productivity potential. And thank you for your attention. That's this.
Thank you.